The following contest is a six-man tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 725 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus, Butch, and Ridge Holland, the Brawling Brutes.
At the end of the Brutes, they have been a thorn in the side of the otherwise dominant bloodline.
Yeah, after the Brawling Brutes competed in their first real games match, I think the entire WWE universe developed a newfound respect for the Brutes.
Ridge, the Fridge, Sheamus, and Butch about to do what they do best.
We are about to see the fight of a lifetime.
A-Town.
Weighing in at 220 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory.
Already so many titles and major wins to this young man's name.
The youngest Money in the Bank winner and also the youngest superstar to fail cashing in his Money in the Bank contract.
Oh, shut up, Saxton. Money in the Bank was an anchor, an albatross, and Austin Theory is better having gotten rid of it. Britain's most beautiful import sent to us.
There. Yes, boy!
Kim Wilson and Elton Prince, Pretty Deadly!
Here's a team who are completely in sync with each other. The epitome of teamwork.
Now they're also in sync when it comes to annoying their opponents as well.
Yes, boy!
I'm saying that.
Come on, Byron, give me one. Yes, boy!
No, I'm not saying it, Corey!
Do it!
Trios have an odd man out. Regardless, you need to push the doubt aside. Trust both of your partners and put them in a position to do what they do best.
Boom!
Clean tag for his partner.
One.
He's one step ahead there.
Two.
Knee right to the midsection. Setting them up for the...
Russian leg. leg sweep.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Kick to the gut.
Way right. Gets the tag. Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, he's got him up high. A follow-away slam.
Just got thrown around like a sack of you-know-what.
Tag made, fresh man in.
Basement drop kick. Ooh, grating across the face.
Here's a snapmare.
Followed by a knee drop.
That'll fracture an orbital.
From the middle rope. Splash.
Will this be enough?
And he manages to kick out in one.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Good timing with that reversal.
Wrist lock applied.
Kit turns that around. Turned inside out with a desperation clothesline.
The better part of valor.
Caught with the lariat.
Into the corner,
pinpointing the leg,
punishing the leg.
Clearly had a strategy going on there with the attention on the leg. Picture perfect example for when you just want to put someone down with authority.
And here comes Sheamus in off the tag.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
They've got their opponent's arm.
Jarring impact.
He must have seen that coming.
He gets tagged in.
Looking for, the inverted figure four leg lock.
Wicked kick to the lower back.
Tag is made.
Clothesline right to the back of the neck.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Carefully measured elbow drop, followed by another, unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a blow to the breadbasket.
Saw it coming and took him down.
Tag is registered. He turns it around on Prince.
Nicely countered with a hard-hitting DDT.
In this man tonight.
Tagged in.
Yeah. Stopped him in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
A point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
All right, that's it.
Butch looking to continue his assault and joint manipulation. Arm trapped in a hammerlock submission. Oh, no, this is going to be hard to watch. Ah, agonizing.
Absolutely ruthless is Butch.
Butch looking for the win. Butch has all but ended this. For the win.
Oh, and Theory fights back. He gets sent down to the floor.
Wilson felt that coming. Armbringer applied.
Armbringer fingers now. Oh, that'll keep Butch at bay.
Scoop slam.
Tagging his partner in now. Ah, oh, takedown. And now punches right.
And tag,
he's in now.
Finally.
Monkey flip. Oh, God.
Oh, there's the Irish cross.
Good night.
Is this what it takes to beat Elton?
Is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Tagged into action.
Last second knee to the face there. That one busted up Ridge.
Just crank of the head. That's got to hurt. Crank in the head.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Shove all the way to the outside.
And there was some force on that move. He's looking a little off balance.
Save.
position to be in right now.
Got their opponent out.
Driven down.
And there's the cover.
That was close.
This match continues. Oh, man.
European uppercut. Countered it just in time. Why did you hear that thud?
He's tagging out.
He eludes the contact. Oh, a German suplex.
And Butch is no stranger to riling people up. Catches a punch.
This is making me nervous.
Able to get there in time.
And that was an expertly executed DDT.
Veteran instincts from Sheamus.
Separation.
Boom, what a punch.
A step up in Zagari.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it. The kick out is only one.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Theory.
Uh-oh.
Reverses the move into a DDT.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting.
And Theory's cockiness may have just opened him up for some tide-shifting offense there.
Heading into this kind of match, you have to prepare yourself mentally and...
Does he have it here?
How can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
Getting tossed.
Evading.
Take this.
Makes the cover.
And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Ridge Holland letting his opponent know he's ready to brawl. I can't dispute Holland's strategy right now.
And focusing on the crowd now shows us just what Butch thinks of his opponent.
Theory expected that.
What a forearm. Big knee. And right between the shoulder blades.
Kick out there.
And Theory clearly thought he had it there. He might have to consider a new strategy at this point.
Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach.
Punch right in the head.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Oh, yeah. God, what an elbow. This tag team is just tremendous. Working together, double teams.
And it's about to get worse.
Oh, draping double axe handle.
And another damaging attack on Holland.
Theory courageously fighting through and closing the gap on the opposition.
Strong punch to the midsection. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Plucked out of the air. Tag switching it up. Saw that one coming.
Arm wringer applied. loses his partner for the tag.
Clothesline,
forcefully delivered.
Taylor creates an opening for himself. Back and forth from these competitors.
Ooh, getting cut down by surprise.
To the knee.
Here we go! Awe-inspiring power by the Celtic Warrior.
High cross.
Vince could do it!
He stops the count for his partner.
Boom! Uh-oh. He deflects it right back.
Team coming.
I don't even know what to call that, but awesome.
Elton feels the pressure mounting as he delivers there.
I'm just not sure how much longer Sheamus can keep himself in this.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Trying to go for it again.
For the tag soon here.
Butch.
Uh-oh.
He may get the three count right here.
I don't think so.
And he makes the save for his team.
For the official to make here.
Wrenching the arm, driven all the way down for a European arm breaker.
Partner tags in.
Rich Hall and Cole showing off the power with the Rich Press.
Coming to the rescue.
Out of the ring.
Superhuman.
Kneecap goes right into the face to halt the attack.
Oh my gosh.
and he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Here we go again.
Wilson was right on target.
No, he beats the count.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder off.
Everything possible.
Something in store for Harlan.
And imagine if it would take a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know why.
An elbow will break that up. Punch right in the head. Ridge Holland looking mean as ever.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Yes, tag!
Oh! Lobbing blow.
Ooh! Tags him in.
Well, I think we're gonna...
Uh-oh! This could be it!
Sheamus comes in off the tag.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
For his team.
Superstar stock is rising, and they are dancing all the way to